Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman has said that he bears responsibility for journalist Jamal Khashoggi's murder. "It happened under my watch. I get all the responsibility because it happened under my watch," the Crown Prince said in an interview. Khashoggi, a critic of the Saudi government, was murdered and reportedly dismembered inside Saudi Arabia's consulate in Istanbul last year. Subscribe to the channel for more news.